a middleweight matchup between Napalm and Big Dad. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Napalm is 20. Big Daddy is 22. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, bang, out of the blue corner.
This man is a karate fighter, making his professional debut here tonight.
He's at 62 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Detroit, Michigan, USA, Big Daddy. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of New Orleans, Louisiana, USA, Napalm.
Napalm. Big Dad. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Big Dad. Black trunks for Napalm. Punishing roundhouse. That's a hard hook. Here's the combinations here. Oh, big left. Oh, head kick. There's a nice combination. Body kick, look at that. Back and forth.
For the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.